Hello, welcome to this channel. In this video, I'll show you how to access your remote desktop PC using TeamViewer, using internet. TeamViewer is a software that helps us to access our remote desktop through internet. So to start, you need to download TeamViewer on their website. So let's start. Download TeamViewer. Click enter. Click on TeamViewer website. Here is TeamViewer website. Here we need to download the Windows software to be installed on our desktop, both local and remotely, to assist us to remotely log on into the remote PC using internet. So now TeamViewer is downloading the software, 99%, 100%. After downloading that software, you need to install on your Windows. So we are coming to install on our Windows. Let's click Run to begin to install TeamViewer on our local desktop or a remote desktop that you want to access using TeamViewer over the internet. Now we are installing TeamViewer on our remote desktop. Now TeamViewer install on the remote desktop. So to access it, you need to install TeamViewer also on your local machine. This will create a linkage between your local machine and your remote PC to access the remote PC using internet. Yeah, you can specify if it is a business use, you can add this. We are using for personal use. And one thing you might bear in mind, TeamViewer is free when you use as a personal use. By corporate, you need to get a license for it. Let's click on TeamViewer app on our desktop. Here's the TeamViewer properties. You can sign TeamViewer using your email accounts. You can use remote control that you have your ID and password that will use as authentication to access the remote PC. You can use your email to access. You can join a meeting. You can connect your computer to it using your ID or email. Now we are coming to log on onto our remote PC. This is our remote PC. To access your remote PC on your local machine, you need to join your remote PC or trust your remote PC to your email account. So we are trusting our remote PC to our email accounts. This will send an email to your email box to continue the next step by linking or trusting your remote PC to your email accounts. So that they send you an email, you click on add to trust this device. Yeah, to trust our remote PC to it, you need to choose yes this device. This will create a trust relationship with your remote PC with your email accounts, and through that it will facilitate you to use your email account to join your remote desktop PC using internet. And after joining or adding your remote desktop PC, you need to create or grant access permission on your remote PC to access it. So after joining the remote PC to your email, let's log on to our local machine by using TeamViewer management control tools. Yeah, we have our remote PC is not showing on our devices. So to join your remote PC, you need to grant easy access. There's our remote PC. We have granted easy access by assigning it onto our email for it to access it through internet. Now on our local machine, we type our email accounts and password using TeamViewer. So we are coming to join the remote PC. So on our local machine, we log into TeamViewer with our email and password. Now the PC is now showing that's our remote PC, that's HO server, that's our remote PC name. So to access it, you need to right click on it, then click connect to join your remote PC on your local machine over the internet. After that, you type the password. So due to that, our remote PC is disconnected now. TeamViewer is taking over. So using the TeamViewer, you can perform any tasks on your remote PC over the internet on your local host or local machine at home or any place that you want to join your remote PC to it. So that through that you can access it, you can access your C drive, Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive updates. Thank you.